COVID survivors could develop long-term neurological problems later, study finds. Most people who contracted COVID-19 only develop mild symptoms and will recover as usual. But the latter doesn't seem to apply to every mild COVID-19 case. A new study showed that even mild COVID may result in long-term neurological problems. And to make it worse, those problems may occur long after the disease is gone. That gap in time may affect the patient's recovery from the aftermath. The study, published in the Annals of Clinical and Translational Neurology, unveiled what doctors at Northwestern Memorial Hospital have been dealing with lately. According to the New York Times, Samar Khan was one of those assessed at the hospital. She had mild COVID-19 and expected to recover completely. Weeks later, she began experiencing a bizarre series of symptoms. She experienced blurring vision with strange halos, ringing ears, and smelling everything like cigarettes. Her extremities felt weird, where one leg started tingling while her hands trembled when doing intricate tasks. In the study, 100 patients from 21 states were examined. Of those, 50 were laboratory positive and 50 were laboratory negative of SARS-CoV-2. They were examined at the NeuroCOVID-19 clinic from May to November 2020. About 70% of patients were female, and 48% were evaluated using telemedicine. The most common comorbidities were anxiety and depression at 42% and autoimmune disorder at 16%. Meanwhile, primary neurological manifestations were brain fog at 81%, headaches at 68%, numbness or tingling sensation at 60%, altered perception of taste at 59%, smell blindness at 55%, and muscle pains at 55%. Researchers found that smell blindness was more common among COVID-positive patients at 74% than in COVID-negative patients at 36%. When they analyzed performance in attention and working memory tasks, those who were positive performed worse than those who didn't have the disease. They concluded that brain fog and other cognitive problems may occur in those who experience mild COVID-19. These neurological issues must be addressed, for they could impair a person's quality of life. Dr. Igor J. Korolnik, the study's senior author, said, "We are seeing people who are really highly functional individuals, used to multitasking all the time and being on top of their game. But all of a sudden, it's really a struggle for them." Post-COVID health issues have been reported across the U.S. A different study found that almost one-third of people suffering from long COVID-19 symptoms had no sign of the disease in the first 10 days after they tested positive for SARS-CoV-2. Surveys, on the other hand, revealed that many COVID-19 survivors who were never hospitalized developed long-term related symptoms.